Vegas just ain't the same as it used to be.
What does that mean?
Troopers. What do you got going on there, Miss Christina?
Writing thank you notes.
Look at you. All right, I'm out.
Bye.
It's Monday, Veterans Day. Happy Veterans Day, even though you'll be seeing this at least a day late, if not further late. But yeah, happy Veterans Day. Happy Veterans Day. Yeah, let's go to the strip. Yeah. Strip side. About to walk in the back door of Excalibur. I was thinking about playing at Excalibur, but they only have one game, one no limit game. They have two other limit tables. But MGM has like five games, I think. I've been thinking about playing at both of these joints. Either one works for me. Shout out to Jason all the way from Ireland who just got a bag of coffee. Thanks for that. Go gamble. Shake Shack action. Shake Shack action. No?
Huh?
Nothing. It doesn't matter what your name is. You know who says that?
Nope.
Ant-Man?
I can't do it right now.
The Rock.
Oh.
That makes sense. I should have guessed a wrestler. All right, it's time for a little of the pokers. I think Clubs is going to play some pokers too, right, Clubs?
I am.
Yeah, it's true. Have you been playing in Chicago? Once since I moved.
Hi, thank you for choosing Starbucks. What can I get started for you today?
Hello, can I get a tall peppermint mocha?
Hot iced.
Hot.
Okay.
Can I get that with almond milk, please, and half sweet?
No whipped cream, though?
No whip.
Okay.
And that will be all.
All right, I'll have it for you at the window if you're total.
Thank you.
Got my coffee. Got my view. Just got here. Look at that view. What a beautiful night. I have a couple of things to get at the Forum shops. And today is the last day of the sale. So just thought I'd take advantage of that. I got my favorite Starbucks drink during the holidays. I think I'm the only person that doesn't like the pumpkin spice latte. The ceiling that looks like the sky. One of the things I love about this mall, well, the Forum shops. Beautiful water fountain.
So let's see, I came to the strip. I had Shake Shack with Clubs. I just sat down in a game. What am I missing? You know what I'm missing. You know what I need? You know?
Okay, I got pretty much everything I needed in there. Today was the last day of the sale at Sephora. Look how pretty this is. And they have like a little show every hour, I believe.
Okay, I finally made it to Vegas, met the tripper. Big hello to Adam and Scott. Coming home soon.
What up, Adam and Scott? There you go.
Pretty good game at MGM tonight. Not bad at all, actually, especially when I first sat down. A lot of action. Got this dude all in for like 160 on the turn. As a 3-1 favorite, and of course, I lost. But I managed to lose only $25 for the night. Dude had a flush draw and an ace for an out. Got some lovely November weather going out here on the strip. They had some high hand action going at the MGM. High hand every 15 minutes, $50. I didn't get involved in any of that. I can barely make a hand. All right, back to Casa del Troopers. Find out what Lady Trooper's doing. I think she's hungry. I should be hungry too by then. What are we gonna have? Leftover pasta? Bratwurst? Bratwurst from Wisconsin Tom? I don't know. Whatever we have, it's gonna involve some coffee action. What's doing?
I don't know.
Leftover pasta?
Yeah.
Is it warm?
Yep. The cheese looks melted.
Yeah, it's hot. My finger is hot. Do you like your Christmas tree?
That's not my Christmas tree. That's a decoration.
Do you like it?
I love it.
We're going to decorate the tree?
Yeah.
I know you want a real tree, but that's the best I can do. Want to decorate? Do you like your tree? Do you like it?
I do.
Do you like it?
I do. But that's not
I'm true. Allergic to trees.
You'll just have to move downstairs then while the tree's up here.
I see you bought semi-sweet chocolate chips. Is that a hint? You want hot chocolate?
Yep.
What happens when you want hot chocolate? What happens when you want hot chocolate? Yeah, what happens?
What do you mean?
What happens? I make it for you.
It magically appears.
Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. What is this smudge on the counter?
Oh, no.
Leave a comment down below.